My name is Maria Jensen, and I was in Ecuador. And when I was 12 years old, we went to a family out, you know, in my daddy's car, and my daddy said, "Okay, you play in the park, and I call you when it's time to go." And he called us. I ran, and I came to the car, and my two brothers didn't listen. And then my daddy said, "Come in inside the car. We are going to teach them a lesson." I put my head out of the window, and I saw my brothers coming, running. I told my daddy, "They are coming." He turned around, but he was not calculated. He was close to the ditch, and he rolled down, rolled over. And my mom walked around and tripped on my legs. My daddy called the natives, because we have a few natives from that area, and they left up the car, and they took me out. And the miracle was, God provided a hole. From my waist to my head, a hole. And I was not smashed. In the emergency room, I kind of woke up. I could hear it, but I couldn't talk, nothing. I could hear. And they said, "You have bad news, Mr. Vergara. Maybe she will not survive." I remember kind of half awake, waking up, and I said to Jesus, talking to Jesus, "Jesucito," I said in Spanish, "my dear Jesus, just take me to heaven." And I was there, and they had a little window. And in that window, it was something like God did it, because it's some, what else I can say. I was able to see the tip of a church, the cross. And I said, "Oh, I see you, Jesus," you know. I said to him, "I see you, and you are not in the cross. You are in heaven. You are be able to hear me, and you can talk to me." And I said, "Now that I am alive, I want to serve you." When I came to United States, and I met a beautiful lady, and she invited me to this group, and it was, three beautiful ladies, and they were, they gave me my English and my Bible in English, and they said, "We are going to have a baptism. Whoever decided wanted to have it, baptized in the river like Jesus was baptized." I said, "Wow, that's beautiful." For me, I was just expecting something, something right away, I said, "Okay, I'm ready. I'm not worried." And it was so beautiful. And I get up, and it's like I felt a new person, a new life, we say in the Bible. It's just beautiful, amazing. I mean, I want to cry again because it's so beautiful. That was a big step of faith, and I love it. I love it, and what a wonderful experience for me.